You're turning the line. I'm checking into the line for the first time. Will Miller for Brady Pavichon.
Thank you.
foul center for 32 of St. Henry is Brian Lennon. That's his second personal foul. He's third, Trey Lennon, for Lennon, Trey Fetters.
Thank you.
timeout called by the Crusaders. Their first.
Leads at halftime 43-10. Thank you.
out of bounds, so that's touched by St. Henry.
Thank you.
personal. That's the first team foul of the second half for the Mustangs. The line is shooting two free throws. Number 23, Kaden Kustek.
Out of bounds off St. Henry.
first, team second. The line shooting one free throw for the Mustangs, number 11, Logan Blau.
Thank you.
timeout call by St. Henry.
I'm in front of the jive.
Good evening. Welcome to the St. Henry District High School, the home of the Crusaders. Your starting lineups for this evening. Introducing Mr. Brossart Mustangs at guard number 10, Parker Mulberry. And at guard number 15, Don Haddon. And at guard number 30, Keegan Gully. And forward number 33, Alex Combs. And at forward number 42, Ben Bolton. Mustangs are coached by John River. Introducing the Crusaders at guard number 13, James Noble. At guard number 15, John Lubert. At guard number 25, Drew Flanagan. At guard number 30, Andrew Reese. And at forward number 31, Brady Shea. Here's coach by Scott Millay, assisted by Brian O'Connor. Mustangs found number 42, Ben Bulmer, his first, team's first. Andrew Reese.